There was a cohort of British drummers who were doing everything they could to take rock music far beyond those roots back in New Orleans. Keith Moon was a forest fire for The Who, and Led Zeppelin felt like they had a giant on stage leading from behind. John Bonham was a man mountain on the drums. I mean, that's exactly what he sounded like. Mountainous. Led Zeppelin cast aside any last pretense of being pop music.